Nathria, and that's it. Final boss thing.
I dare say even the Arbiter herself has been made a pawn. The time has come to dethrone our former master.
But for those of you tuning in, thank you very much for dropping by tonight. Much appreciated. If you have any questions, post it in the comment section down below. Please subscribe to us on YouTube, follow us on Twitch, all that good stuff. It is 10:50, so if we can get this done quick enough, we might be able to do something as well. What do we got in here? Some more gold?
We must drive them back, my friends.
Alright, let's set ourselves up, let's get ready, and Saturday Night is about to take some L.
Victory, mortals! Go! Strike down the one who has betrayed us all!
Look, Ramon! These daring mortals have persevered through every obstacle put before them! It seems we have little choice left but to surrender.
Well, I'm assuming that warlock has no clue, but okay.
Let me carve them up instead.
Now there's a thought. We could flay these petulant, small-minded creatures and use their bones to pave the path for our ascension. What to do? What to do?
Please, Master! It's been so long since I cut the living flesh! Let me skewer them, slice them, slash them, vivisect them!
Rushing one's work is so unflattering. I shall assist our guests with their atonement. Once they have repented, I will permit you to rend their bodies and send their souls screaming into the maw.
Alright, let's go. Pull the shit. Incoming. For the boys! Fuck the two people that aren't here.
You will learn, sir, for your arrogance. Confess your sins. Bless them.
Alright, the VK made it. The dumb shaman didn't make it. So hold that L, my dude. Hold that L. I love how we still have adjunct.
Your hubris amassed a debt you cannot pay.
The soul.
Good boy damage. Life easy. Go with some speed. Get me in, coach! Get me in, coach! We got through that pretty quick.
Service, remove this wreck from my sight.
No one's gonna attack the... You know what? Fuck it. I'm not gonna attack him either. I'm demonology. I ain't doing shit. My freaking pet won't fucking attack him. Why should I? I'm always the one attacking those fucking eggs, and I have pets that don't do anything. And they are my damage. They are my DPS. Raid groups understand. Wanna see some real speed? Alright, let's go back. Take it back! Alright, oh don't. We can do this. Right through me, nice. I wonder how the damage is going on those eggs. Oh. I mean, those ones aren't taking any damage, but hey, you know what? Why do I always have to fucking do it? Always gotta move though. I feel we got a lot of people dead. You tell him, character. You tell him.
I show restraint. Very well. You shall have it.
Now I can attack you. How easy that was. Everybody went to that one. And they still can't kill it. That would be nice. Wasn't nice at all. Shit. My bad, my ear fucking itchy as hell. Didn't really need to use my gateway there, but I had a feeling I was never going to have to use my gateway this whole fight. So let's have some fun with it. We got a one shot, another boss, let's go. Cutting that close, Itachi, you cutting that close. We can eat it. We can eat it. Because guess what? This boss is going to eat all this damage. That's what he's going to eat. Easy claps, Sire. Easy claps. Alright, cool. That's another one done. Moving on to the next. Ooh.